Hi, I'm Hayden Field, and here are three strategies for becoming a better leader. First, make it a habit to tell yourself you're responsible or you're in control of your own life. True leaders generally don't make excuses, and they're wise enough to take responsibility for their actions and reactions. Acknowledging complete responsibility can give you power, and it can also make you feel more in control of your emotions. Second, remember that one of your most valuable assets is your reputation. You can protect it by being consistently honest, both in work and in life. Third, in business, people often learn to look out for themselves first, so generosity can be an important habit to build. Try to do one selfless thing every day for which you don't expect anything in return. That's it for today. See you later.